Hello and welcome to CNN News. You are watching your host Anjali in delivering the best of news that happened the day.
Murari Lal Meena, Zahida Khan, Rajendra Singh Gudha and Brijendra Ola will take as a minister of state while others will be inducted as cabinet ministers. Seeking a balance in the Rajasthan government to rub the conflict between the chief minister Ashok Gehlot and his former deputy chief Pilot. The Rajasthan cabinet is all set to be expanded today with the oath taking ceremony of the new minister at the governor house at around 4 p.m. A total of 15 MLAs will take oath today and will be inducted into the reshuffled cabinet of Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot. The list has around 5 loyalist MLAs of Sachin Pilot, including Hima Ram Chaudhary, Murari Lal Meena, Zahida Khan, Rajendra Singh Gudha and Brijendra Ola, who will be included in the cabinet of the Chief Minister after the reshuffle.
Let's now move to today's news. So that's it from us to this news. But before we leave, I would like appeal to keep watching CNN News. Thank you.